Lord, give me grace in dancing feet and the power to impress. Lord, give me grace in dancing feet. Let me outshine the moon. Is it so wrong to crave recognition? Second best, runner up. Is it so wrong to want a warning, to want more than is given to you?
All you gotta do is
James right here.
Hey, whatever I like to play, if the story's good, I want to do it.
He's a favorite actor and actress.
Oh, yeah. I think I've got a huge crush on Emily Blunt.
All the girls love him. All the girls go crazy for him.
Focus on the present, Mr. Dig. Coming up to 6 o'clock, there's one more cockroach left. I want him squashed, then I'll tell you where the bombs are.
Do you remember when Bert left Maureen? He would have been about 5 years old. See, that's why we never hanged. He was experimenting with his other family.
Maybe I could phone a friend. Or maybe we should ask the audience. Emily.
You're gonna get down on one knee.
I'm not getting down.
You gotta get down on one knee. Trust me, she'll like seeing you get down on one knee.
I'm not getting down on my knee.
Yeah, I know you're behind there, Robbie. See you, little brother. I know you think you can hide behind that shiny mirror, but I know that you're there. Before you guys so courteously came to my house and picked me up in front of my kids.
Why are you doing this now? The day of my father's funeral.
He was my father too.
We thought, let's pull a prank on Ryan.
Don't make me laugh. Emily, will you,
Robbie and I, as usual, we just start cracking up, and the first thing I'm thinking in my head is like, God, we're going to come a beating for this one.
Fulfill an ideal that society embeds us from an early age to
my
consumer capitalism.
God!
Ratchet, what are you doing? Let him go.
No, Mojin, this is not right. What if all these guys escape and we still don't know where the bombs are?
Ratchet,
there's got to be a connection between these guys and the bombs.
Ranjan,
no, we're taking this one with us.
She can't hear. She just grabs him and clutches him so tight. Just, and Robbie looks really confused. He's wondering what the f*** is going on. And I look at her and she starts crying. And just starts wailing. And she doesn't stop. Just to say I'm a fan, hip hop, you gotta love.
Till it's gone. Oh, till it's gone. Oh, what can I do?